Hey guys, welcome back to Wicked Awesome Lifestyles. I'm Erica.
And I'm Sherry, the nice one.
Let's ask our friends.
Anyway, thanks for coming back.
Thanks for coming back. If you're new to our channel, we're two Boston moms who love to do unboxings and play with beauty. Sherry's gonna give you the list of unboxings that we do.
Oh God, I don't even know. Jewelry, makeup, lifestyle, eco-friendly, treats,
books, self-help, organizational.
See, she's much better at the listing. I don't remember everything.
Well, I try to remember the ones that are different. Anyway, so thanks for joining us today. And if you haven't already, or if you are into unboxings or whatever the case may be, please subscribe.
Or if you like us, like the box, like the video. That would be great.
Yes, always. Today, there's a giveaway going on. Oh. See the information in the video above or at the end, wherever I can find a place to put it. Okay, thanks, love you, bye. Today, we're bringing you Birch Box, which is this little itty bitty teeny thing. Birch Box is a $15 a month subscription with shipping. I think it's like $15.94 or something, some weird amount. Mm. So they are all sample size products.
That's not bad.
And it looks like that. I'm sure gonna steal the card.
So she can't sneak a peek.
Hold on, let me sneak a peek for you.
Looks like a shoe polish.
It does look like shoe polish. So the inside of the box looks like so.
Shoe polish.
Shoe polish. She apparently wants me to start with the shoe polish. So let's go. This is by Davine's.
Okay.
Oi Hair Butter.
It's Oi Hair Butter. Nourish and restore hair with this hair treatment. Apply to damp hair. And leave on for 5 to 10 minutes, depending on your hair texture. Rinse to reveal softer, more luminous hair. Why spell?
It's on my nose.
I know.
Always.
Oh, she did it to me too. She's mean. See, she's mean. Oh, man. Oh, my nose.
It's very perfume.
Yeah.
This is for my hair?
Yeah.
Okay. I could do this for my hair. I'll try it. Okay. I wouldn't put that on my face.
No.
That's too perfume.
Yeah, that's a lot of perfumey.
Okay. Next
I can still smell it. Probably because you got it up my nose.
You're fine. Get over it.
Okay. Next up is ModelCo Instant Brows Brow Pencil, light to medium.
Retractable brow pencil.
The brow... Oh, sorry. This pencil helps spot fill any sparse areas on the eyebrow with a soft and buildable formula. Use the brush on the end to shape, comb, and blend the color evenly through your brows. Oh, it's pink.
I like the pink.
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't like this part.
I was gonna say something.
Instant brows.
Oh, so the Davine's oil butter. What do you think? Full size. That's obviously like a sample.
This is a sample size?
Oh yeah.
Okay. So, I don't know, let's go 38.
You were close, 44.
Oh, I was gonna go 40 and I was like, I'm not quite 40. Anyway, brow pencil, spoolie on the end. Gotta have a spoolie on any brow pencil.
That is full size, obviously.
And it.
Oh, I was like, why is it pink?
It's retractable.
I got it now.
Hold on, let me get a little closer.
Don't be shy.
Sorry, can't help it.
Too many commercials as a kid, guys. I know, like, you youngins have no clue.
So that's probably perfect for me. Wait.
Yeah, it's not that dark, so. Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
That is literally perfect for me.
Okay, what's the price? It's full size.
It's full size. Let's go $19.
Ooh, $18.
Oh, I was going to say $18.
So close.
Man, I'm going to go with my first instant.
This game is so much fun.
See? Why do you think I play it with you? Okay, next item in my box is Marcelle BB Cream Golden Glow.
This BB cream is a customer favorite for a reason. It's a true multitasker that gives skin a radiant glow while evening tone, evening tone, controlling shine and hydrating the skin.
Okay.
She just used half the bottle.
No, I didn't. Let's see how it goes. I get nervous. The last thing that said it was golden edition left like gold speckles on my face. And it's great, but I tend to only use it at night. Oh, it's very smooth. It has a little scent on top.
I don't really smell anything.
It's good, yeah. You do it. So it's right there.
Yeah, it's Billy. Right, it's in. Billy a smell. It's not really.
Yeah, not at all.
And it's not bad.
There's no gold flecks. I'm not going to have to wear gold makeup to go with it.
So that's full size.
That's a full size.
Oh, wait.
No.
No. Sorry. What is the full size price?
$27.
Ooh, $29.
Okay. Moving right along. I wouldn't pay $29. But I'm willing to try it. Next is it Pretty Filter?
No, glassy. It's Touch and Soul Pretty Filter Glassy Skin Balm. This smoothing moisturizing primer melts into skin, leaving behind a brighter complexion and a glow that lasts all day. Apply as the last step of your skincare routine before makeup. I like how they give you directions in case you don't know.
Hey, you guys do what you gotta do sometimes. It's creamy. That's good.
It's creamy.
It's not slick. Right. It's not, it doesn't. Maybe a little bit, but not a lot. Oh, it smell that. It smells fruity.
I don't smell anything. Hold on.
Something wrong with her sniffer. She's been saying that for a while now.
Yeah. I sniffed earlier and I smelled it. I didn't smell that one. Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh.
It's fruity. It's almost like the Too Faced Tutti Frutti stuff.
It's definitely shiny, though. You see that?
Yeah.
Woo! It's got some shine going on. I don't know if you guys can see. Not really. Yeah, a little bit.
So it's right here. It is what it is. I'll try it. I'm always willing to try a new primer.
Telling you, the back of my hands are going to be so smooth.
It's always my left hand's going to be smooth.
Never yeah, right.
The right one's going to look 90 and the left one will look 70. Next product in my box.
Oh, wait. We didn't guess the price.
Oh.
Full size. That's not full size.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Oh, Touch of Soul. I see them on Facebook and not Instagram all the time. I always want to try stuff.
$26. $32.
Oh,
right. Close. Not bad.
I'm willing to try it. I have an issue with primers. I don't like silicone base because I feel like my makeup.
Sorry, guys.
And yeah. Anyway, next product is from Kiehl's. It is powerful strengthening, line reducing, and dark circle diminishing vitamin C eye serum.
Uniquely formulated for the eye area. This potent eye cream for dark circles and puffiness helps visibly smooth fine lines and crow's feet for fresher, brighter looking eyes.
Do you see this? Like, I am almost to the bottom and it's not coming up.
There you go. Don't use it anymore. Jesus Christ.
Look.
Oh, there is a. I know.
Anyway. Oh, nope. Don't like that smell. And Kiehl's doesn't generally have smell.
Sure, it's not from the last thing?
Nope. I used a different hand.
Oh. Mm-mm. That smell was gross.
It's chemically and something else.
Oh, it was chemical.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Not super thrilled about the scent on that one.
I mean, nope.
If it does magic for my eyes.
Guess the price.
Yeah, $39.
$50.
I can imagine.
Jesus Christmas.
Well, yeah. If you just saw the advent calendar, like,
yeah.
Hello. Just quick recap. So, we got the Divines. Oi. Oi, hair butter. We got the ModelCo Instant Brows. What?
Nine.
Marcelle BB cream, Touch of Soul, Glassy Skin Balm. It doesn't say primer, it says skin balm.
I'm telling you what it says here. It says primer.
Okay. Just telling you what the package says.
Oh.
And the Smelly Ash Kiehl's. If it works for dark circles, I would suffer through at night.
Right, yeah.
At night, I can suffer through. During the day I can't, but at night I can. So we'll see if I don't already have it. If you haven't seen a video of that yet. So this is my Birch Box.
It doesn't say what month, does it?
This is October.
Okay. Yeah, because it's November, December yet.
Yep. This is October, and like I said, it's $15 a month. And yeah. So let me know what you think. Are you a Birchbox fan? I've been on
this. I guess if you're a sample person, if you just want to try different things, it's not bad.
Yeah, like, I don't know. I don't really know. I love the box. They're little lipsticks.
Oh, that is cute.
The colors are all lips in case you can't see them.
Aren't they hot?
I like the idea. I just don't know. And I think the value is worth it, but I don't know.
When you get in other boxes with full size products, it is kind of hard to defend a $15 box for samples.
Right.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
So still on the fence, but still haven't canceled. So
let us know in the description, guys. What do you think? Should you keep Birchbox? Yay or nay?
I like that. Yay or nay. Okay. Thanks, guys, for coming back. Don't forget, subscribe, like share.
Hit notification bell so you know when our next video is up, because this giveaway is coming up. You don't want to miss.
Yep. Giveaways are in the video linked around me, wherever it manages to go. Thanks, and have a wicked awesome day, guys.
Bye.